The staggering amount the royal family are worth has been revealed, and it's through the roof. It's no secret that the royal family have a seriously impressive amount of wealth under their belts, with properties such as Buckingham Palace and Balmoral Castle in their repertoire. Whilst Kate Middleton and Meghan Markle's huge net worths were revealed earlier this year, royal fans have been pondering how much the family as a collective force are worth. Even Prince Louis, who was born in April, has added a considerable amount to the royals' wealth. So what is the royal family's net worth? The royal family's net worth as a whole, with huge amounts of property under their name and a prestigious influence on the British economy, the royal family are estimated to be worth a jaw-dropping £68.9 billion, according to Forbes.The number is generated by analyzing the family's assets and the value impact they have as a brand. Forbes explained that tangible properties such as the crown jewels and properties account for about £25 billion, whilst their added value to things like tourism stands at approximately £44 billion. Princess Diana net worth. A year before she died, Princess Diana received $22.5 million as part of her divorce settlement from Prince Charles. After she passed away, that money, along with her other assets, such as jewelry and personal belongings, mostly went to her sons, William and Harry, who each received about $16 million on their 30th birthdays. Kate Middleton's net worth. According to Time, Kate Middleton's personal net worth is believed to stand at around £8 million. In terms of her contribution to the economy, however, the Duchess of Cambridge's worth stands tall at a whopping £4.7 billion. This eclipses sister Pippa's net worth by a substantial amount, despite her tying the knot with billionaire James Matthews in 2017. Prince George net worth. Prince George may only be 4 years old, but the future King of England is worth a lot. The little boy, who's third in line to the throne, is worth about $3.08 billion, according to a 2017 estimate by Brand Finance. But there's a catch. That number doesn't represent George's personal wealth. Rather, it's his value to the British fashion industry. Pretty much anything the prince wears ends up flying off store shelves, effectively pumping a ton of money into the economy, noted Marie Claire. Princess Charlotte's net worth. Arguably the most surprising net worth in the royal family belongs to 3-year-old Princess Charlotte. Reader's Digest estimate the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge's daughter to be worth an incomprehensible £3.8 billion in terms of personal wealth and brand impact. That's over £1 billion more than brother Prince George's estimated contribution to the royal family's wealth. Prince Harry's net worth. Meghan Markle's husband, whose real name is Henry, is thought to possess a similar personal fortune to that of brother Prince William. Prince Charles's youngest son is believed to be worth about £30 million. This is down to a combination of his inheritance after Princess Diana's death, and thanks to his work in the army. The Queen's net worth. Top of the royal family rich list sits Queen Elizabeth II. Unsurprisingly, the Queen is the wealthiest of her family, with Forbes estimating her net worth at £420 million. This is in no small part down to the array of real estate under her name, as well as investments in cars, jewels, and horses. Other considerable net worths within the family include Prince Charles's estimated £313 million personal wealth and Prince Louis's £50 million boost to the royal family brand. Needless to say, the next generation of royals will be set up very comfortably. Prince Philip, Duke of Edinburgh net worth. The Queen's husband, Prince Philip, Duke of Edinburgh, is worth an estimated $30 million, according to House Beautiful. He also receives a salary of $459,161 a year to cover the expenses of carrying out his public duties in support of the Queen. It's not clear whether the prince will continue to receive that income, since retiring from his public role earlier in 2017. Prince Charles' net worth. Prince Charles's income comes from the Duchy of Cornwall, which is worth more than $1 billion, according to some estimates. In 2016, the estate generated millions in earnings for the future king. However, Charles doesn't really own the duchy, which was established in the 14th century to provide income to the crown prince. Once Charles becomes king, the duchy goes to William, the future Prince of Wales. Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall net worth. The Duchess of Cornwall is worth $5 million, according to Celebrate Net Worth. When she married Prince Charles in 2005, she owned a home worth about $2.5 million, The Telegraph reported at the time. She also receives money from the Duchy of Cornwall for carrying out her official royal duties. Prince Andrew, Duke of York, net worth. Back in 2012, consultancy firm WealthX estimated Prince Andrew's net worth at $75 million. Much of his money comes from a trust fund established when he was a child, according to the blog Royal Splendor, and he receives a yearly stipend of $408,000 from the Queen, according to Vanity Fair. He also receives pension from the Royal Navy. Princesses Beatrice and Eugenie net worth. Prince Andrew's two daughters, the Princesses Beatrice and Eugenie, are each worth around $5 million to $6 million, according to Royal Splendor. Their wealth comes from a combination of trust funds established for them by the Queen Mother and a trust awarded to each after their father's divorce from their mother, Sarah Ferguson. Plus, they also get to live for free at their apartment in St. James Palace. Prince Andrew covers the yearly rent of about $25,000.